Alright, what's going on, guys? We're on No Man's Sky at the moment. I wanted to start a Twitch playthrough of No Man's Sky, so we're starting out fresh. Like, fresh as a daisy, no perks from the main save, no nothing. We're doing this on normal difficulty, and we're going to see how it goes. So, there is some things I want to accomplish in the game, but I don't want to risk my main save to do it. And I don't want to have to trade off my freighter to get it done. I want the pirate freighter, so we're just going to start a whole new save. And we're going to have some fun with it. I'm going to be on here for a little while. And then next time we're able to, we're going to come back to it. All right, so let's get started. We're still playing Fortnite. We're still playing Helldivers 2. We're still doing all that. I just need a game that I can relax on stream with every once in a while. Something that I can send over to YouTube and just chill, you know? And I may work on it off stream a little bit, but I'm gonna save all the big stuff for the stream. Multi-tool inlining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete. Okay. Oh, I can't remember the last time I started off like this. Thermal protection falling. Oh, it's like little panic buttons just all over the place. This is an odd little planet. Alright.
Judge. Starship signal detected.
Broadcast received. Traveler anomaly detected. Anomaly is compliant. Position is logged. System integrity scan initialized. Is connected. Launch thrusters are offline. Pulse engine offline. Thank you. Alright, so right now we're just gathering materials that we're gonna need. I'm gonna need some ferrite dust, some carbon to keep this mine beam going. Now, where's that dang ship at? Well, I would love to be able to shelter in my ship if I could find it. There it is. Ah, hell. Oh, hell. Now we just gotta wait here for a couple of minutes and let that storm pass, because yeah, we've got this on normal, so it ain't gonna be a walk in the park. So, yeah. Is that storm still out there? Oh, yep. And my ship ain't marked. I don't know what a fireberry is used for, but we got one. Thank you. All right, let's see. I need 50 pure ferrite. Nice. That's better. Incoming transmission. Broadcast ends. Woo, that was close. It's a paradise planet, so we should be straight, I would think. Yeah. Yeah, I guess that's what we're supposed to find. Low to the ground. That was close. I don't know what you are. Like a land hippo? That sounds weird.
Recharge.
Finally! Yay! course there is. I'll clean up the way that looks in a minute. We'll clean that up in a minute, guys. We're not getting our butts burned up by the storm. And I can't wait to change this look. That looks so bland. I can't wait. Wait, I say, I can't wait. It's gonna be a little bit though. And I don't have long before I gotta stop this somewhere. Thank you. That's helpful. Okay, let's see. Twenty magnetized ferrite.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
You have to love the storms. No. Oh. No, I really can't afford to waste anything right now. Ugh. Now, once we get further into this, I'll be setting up mines, I'll be setting up automated resource gathering. So, this is going to get breezy once we play through this some more. I think I get most of this stuff for free, so I want to focus on something I ain't got to worry about right now. Sounds official for first base. That is an odd place for a knowledge stone. I'm just saying. And we're just gonna expand this as we go, as we have to add items to it. This ain't gonna be my base forever, but we are gonna treat it decently while we're here. Do not recognize that number. All right. Woof, that's just right. Okay. A little compact, but we're still got it. Let's see what's next. Alright. I'll make this look more pretty later, I promise.
Base computer online.
Alright, we're getting close to a stopping point. I think I'm gonna go to the space station like it's telling me to. And then that's where we're gonna cut it for now. Not a bad planet to start on. I'll probably end up turning it into a mine of some sort so I can get resources from it. Depending on, well, there's copper there, so yeah. probably going to be one of the first things I do is set up a copper mine. Because you need the chromatic metal more than... You need the chromatic metal a lot. A lot, guys. Always pick up your suit upgrades. I do not have enough time to alter my appearance. I do want to learn some words real quick. Like, I think I got enough time for that real quick. Okay. All right. Nice. Alright. We are at our stopping point. We made some good progress. You'll be able to catch this up. I'll be posting this up on YouTube at a later date. So, feel free to go check out my YouTube. I back up all my videos from Twitch there. They just stagger from whenever they come out. So, YouTube ain't overloaded. But they all end up there eventually. So, y'all have a good one. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye, Emma. I love you.